units. We need more time to rig the charges on the droid factory. You've got to push those clankers back.
Roll that's left, sir. But you can count on us.
Do I look like a droid?
Those seps will restart the droid foundries if we let them. We take the comms post and call for help. It wouldn't hurt to check the vehicle depot. Something had to survive.
Commander, an HDE.
Contact the Republic. Do whatever you have to do. Tell them we need help. Now! Repair that walker on the double!
Flanker scans!
Comms relay will take some massaging to work.
Guard that vehicle with your life.
Comms post is pretty beat up. Trouble with the tank's terrain sensors. 1 second.
Roll up your sleeves, boys. You want backup? You'll have to work for it. ATTE online. We might stand a chance yet, assuming you find us those reinforcements.
Adjusting the transmitter to find a signal.
Do whatever you have to do to contact our people.
Scanning infantry.
Comms are smashed. Transmitting won't be quick. Got it. Initiating transmission.
I really hope the Admirals can spare some support.
Droids amassing at factory. Need immediate assistance.
I think we can lend a hand. Be there in a flash.
For the good news, we have an HDE and help is on the way. The bad news is the Geonosians told the droids what we're up to. They're unloading more clankers from a couple of hard cell transports. If you don't destroy those, the droids will march right into the factory. Destroy those transports and fast!
Standard fire is not gonna cut it. We've gotta soften the ships up. Try to get creative with the HTE's heavy cannon. geonosis. Firing on transport. LZ down. Not a Roger, Roger from the lot of them.
The workers are gone.
ATTE inbound. Every day you stop an army and destroy a droid factory. Remarkable. Artillery!